onto the stage are our stage mamas. You might be wondering, what is a stage mama? Well, a stage mama is necessary for any good pole-esque or burlesque show. Without a stage mama, the whole show would go to hell in a handbasket really quick. They are backstage, running the girls, hurting the kittens, if you will, that are covered in sparkles and rhinestones. And they're there to make sure everything goes smoothly. And these two stage mamas that we have coming to the stage are by far the best in the business. They have stage mamas for all kinds of different shows around town. From Michelle Mynx Academy Pole Extravaganzas. For the Beggar's Carnival, for the Rainy Day Show, and tons of other events. So, without further ado, let me welcome to the stage Miss Sunny Daze and Knitty Purl!
Chickies in my pen, they'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. I love them all and all of them love me, because the system works, the system called reciprocity. For mama, she'll do one for you. Say life is tit for tat, and that's the way we live. So she deserves a lot of tat for what she's got to give. And you know that this hand washes that one too. When you're good to mama, mama's good. Boost me up, my